Hey, how's it going, everyone? So, if you've been following this thread, Liberty Economy Circulators, on Facebook, or maybe you're on the YouTube. I need some help. I'm hiring someone right now, like this morning. If you get this, I will hire you. I will wire you money, okay? I need to do validity checking on a lot of work as soon as possible, which means you could do this from your home computer. I'll pay a decent wage. I'll pay you $12.50 and up to $15 with volume, okay? If you're really good and you just crank out a lot of volume fast, that'd be awesome. I'll pay you up to $15 an hour, okay? So what I need is basically someone who can, you know, just log in to Google, have your own good Wi-Fi reception place, log into Google, have a Google shared file with you. You open the folder, there's pictures in there of the work that needs to be done. You look at each signature, okay? And then you compare it with another window where there's a validity database and you type in the information and you check the status of its validity. And if you can do that, and then you'll leave comments on the Google Docs about each sheet and its validity, then we're in business, okay? So if any of you wants a little gig, please let me know ASAP. I should have put this video out a long time ago, but there's a good time for anything. So maybe if you want to just help the processing job, that'd be ideal. I could actually use probably two or three people. And it would be something that in the near future, there would be time constraint demands where, I request that you get it done as soon as possible, like right now. And then over the course of the week, it would be a little bit more lenient where I can send the photos and you can just check it at the end of the day and kind of figure it out in your own schedule to get the processing done within 24 hours, 48 hours max. And then that would be fantastic. So please get in contact with me and get a job, because I need someone to help with all this processing. I cannot do it myself. Well, I can, but it's just tedious and I need to leverage. So I look forward to hiring you. Thanks.